It's like some drivers don't even see it. They park in spaces designated for disabled. They block the curb cuts for wheelchair access and park in spots reserved for vans. Some drivers even use disabled parking placards and license plates when they don't need them. Come on, drivers. Stop unauthorized use of disabled parking spots and wheelchair access. They need it. You don't.